Thomas puffed proudly along to his new engine shed. James huffed up.
"Look at my new shed," Thomas tooted grandly. "While I'm in charge, I won't have time to puff back to Tidmouth."
But James wasn't interested in Thomas's shed.
"I've just met the new engine," snorted James. "He's called Stanley. He's very friendly. Everyone likes him. He's doing your jobs very well."
Thomas was surprised. Suddenly, his new shed didn't seem so important.